How to get level 150 dinos in your private server. When you log in, go to start, then create game. Over here you have all these options. You want to click on game rules in the middle. Now on the bottom you will see choose difficulty. Click on that and then you will see three options. We want to pick hard difficulty. Now on the top you want to select the world tab and over here you want to scroll all the way down until you see maximum difficulty. You want to have this enabled. Now go to rules and select admin login enabled. Then keep going down and on the bottom you see single player setting. Have this turned off, this is very important. Do not forget to save your settings and click single player to start your world. This is not everything. To get the high level dinos, you still have to do something else inside your world and I will explain this in just a moment. So when you walk around, you will notice that you still see the low levels. What you want to do now is delete the low level creatures. To do that, you need to open your command console. Press escape, then go to settings, and on the top you will see advanced. You want to click that, you want to press console access. Have this enabled, then press save and press back. Now you have access to the cheat menu. Now, simply type in the following code: cheat, destroy, wild dinos. Now you only have to wait for the high levels to spawn in.